I am Betty Fortuin from South Africa in Western Cape. I came here to participate in this conference. And we as women, we are struggling in South Africa getting land and even house contracts in our names as women. And we haven't got land to produce our own food, and we haven't got land so that we can feed our families. So the reason why I came here to take something from here and to go and implement it in the Western Cape and in South Africa as a whole. There is certain places in our country, that in South Africa, that women got land, but if they got land, they haven't got water. And if they got water, they haven't got land. So there's that challenges that we are facing.